Hello, gorgeous. How are you today? So today, I'm here to tell you my top 5 makeup products of 2015. Can you believe this year's done already? I can't. So, when I first thought this up, I was just gonna do it myself. And then I invited a friend to collab with me, and then I decided why not make it a whole bunch of people. If you know about What's Up in Makeup, What's Up in Makeup is a makeup news show that goes up every... If you've been around my channel at all, you may have come from or you may know about What's Up in Makeup. What's Up in Makeup is a YouTube show that goes up at 9:30 every Sunday, and we talk about what's new in makeup deals, what's coming out, any who's working with who, things like that. It's pretty cool. If you love makeup, if it's your obsession, you should be watching it. And there's a bunch of us that help my friend Jen from Jen Loves Reviews. That's whose channel it's on. We help her put on the show by gathering information. And my specialty is drugstore. Big surprise. So today, I'm actually going to tell you my top 5 drugstore products of 2015. Okay, maybe 6. I might sneak one in. Alright, so let's get started. First, I want to tell you about the e.l.f. Smudge Pots. If you haven't heard of these, you've been missing out. They're like $2 a piece, and you can find them at Walmart, Target, you know, anywhere e.l.f. sells. And you can also find it online. I know online they have more shades than they do in the store. So they look like this, and they're eyeshadows. And they come in all sorts of different colors. Like here I have a purple, like a champagne bronze, and a chocolate. I love wearing the chocolate one. It's a Cocoa Cutie. It's like a fudge brownie chocolate, but it's got little shimmer, gold shimmer in it. But for the most part, it's the mattest one that I've found. So I like to use it kind of like in the crease or as a whole shadow and then put other shadows on top of it. Really like them. Think everyone should have them. So number 2 on my list is this eyeshadow right here. It's by Prestige and it's one of their Total Intense Intensity eyeshadows. It's pretty awesome. It's a dual chrome. Let's see if I can show you. Would help if I could swatch some. You can maybe see there. I'm not sure if you can see the beautifulness of it. It's called Bewitch and it's pretty awesome. Pretty awesome. And there is the e.l.f. Pot Cocoa Cutie, and then that's one of the brown, bronzy, or not bronzy, champagne-y e.l.f. pots. So, one of my other loves is Milani. If I had to pick a brand at the drugstore, it'd be Milani. One of my favorite things this year is their baked blushes, and this one in particular, number 2 in Rosso de Oro. And it is a peachy color and it's got gold threads running through it, so not only does it give you a nice rosy glow, but it also it gives you a nice glow also. So it's one of my favorites. I know you hear from about Luminoso a lot, but this one's a pretty good one too. Something that I found really early this year, and I'm so glad I did because it saved me lots of money, is the NYX Micro Brow Pencil. It's got a very, 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 very small tip when it comes to product, and then it's got a spoolie on the other side. But, awesome. It is $9.99 at Ulta. You know, they have their $3 coupons, which, if you didn't know, you can just look up on your phone, and they'll, like, scan it for you. I'll use the code that's on your phone. So they're $9.99, $3 off of $6.99 is usually the most I pay for it. And also runs a lot of buy one, get one half off on Nyx. And usually I'd say about once a month. So if you plan ahead, you can save some money. Eat till I coupon. Now to my favorite part of makeup, lipsticks. So, if there was one major theme when it came to lipstick this year, it was matte. Matte everything, whether it was liquid matte or regular lipstick matte, it was matte. So, at the drugstore, and really almost anywhere, because I've tried a whole bunch of other matte lipsticks. From Urban Decay to Stila's to... I did not try the NARS ones, but... My favorite are the Maybelline Moisture Matte Lipsticks. And here are my favorite three. I use them all the time. This first one is Siren and Scarlet. And it is just a wonderful red color. It's just beautiful. And then 657 is a pinky nude. Before this year, I didn't think I could wear nudes. I finally figured out I just was not wearing the right ones. Just didn't know my color. And then if I had to pick one product that won 2015, like my number one favorite product of all of makeup of 2015, it would be this right here, Divine Wine $6.97 Moisture Matte. This is like a bloody, dark, vampy red. So that's Divine Wine, that's Nude Nuance, and that's Siren and Scarlet. Siren and Scarlet looks so bright there, but it's just really because it's compared to the other two. So, you know. But yeah, Divine Wine. Love it. Love it, love it, love it. Alright, so I said I was going to sneak one in. The way I'm going to sneak it in is I'm going to tell you it's what I'm wearing on my lips today. And it is Milani again. It is the Milani Amore Matte Lip Cream in 01 Crush. And that's what's on my lips. I have to say that I think Milani won the liquid lipstick wars for me in 2015. And I tried high-end. I tried more expensive than Milani, a lot cheaper than Milani. And I don't think anybody did it better, to be honest. I really, really, really don't. They're comfortable. They last long. They could improve their color range, but at time of filming, Milani has released 10 new shades of their Amore Matte Lip Creams on their website, and they should be available sometime in June at the drugstore. In January sometime at the drugstore. Can you imagine having to wait till June? I couldn't do it. Alright guys, well thanks for tuning in. Tell me down below, what's your favorite five for 2015? Make sure you hit that description bar and catch some of my friends' videos. See what they think were the top five products in 2015. There'll be some of the links will take you to Instagram. Some of the links will take you to other YouTube channels. Some will take you to blogs, but make sure you check them out. It'll be interesting. I know I'll be checking them out. I also have down below links to the What's Up in Makeup app and to the What's Up in Makeup website, where you can find us all the time and find out news, and you can ask us questions in the forum. Just all sorts of stuff. So guys, thanks for tuning in. Thank you for making this a wonderful first year on YouTube. I hope next year is even better. Make sure you have a happy, safe, and wonderful new year. And guys, make sure you hit that like button. I say that hitting that like button is like clapping for me. It lets me know that you enjoyed my video, that you got anything out of it. Make sure you hit that subscribe button so you can catch my future videos. I will definitely be doing my drugstore. It's because what I know, what I love, and what I do. Guys, thank you for tuning in. Happy New Year. I love ya. See ya next year. Make sure to make it a great day. Bye.